The opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song. The opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song.
I've probably written 4 or 5 songs about me and you. Between you and me, all 4 or 5 will be released. Some filled with bipolarism, melancholy songs. But each shares a trait, what were we doing all along? Compatible as a triangle fitting to a circle. A puzzle piece not meant to be Stefan instead of Urkel. But we shoved it in, no one suspected a thing. That includes us, how did we fool us?
FlyLife.
Years for this piece to entirely come undone. For me to realize that you, sir, are not the one. A feeling you fell my heart when you were all up in it. Oh, the irony, my heart, heart of cold, sank painfully.
Sitting in a cage like a bird waiting to feed on your page.
I'm looking to stay in touch with my progression. If you came back to my life, it would go the opposite direction. You can't erase the past and not forgiven, but we'll never forget all that I went through. I think that's the wisest decision on my part. Your ways almost made me seriously quit my art. The night we got back together for the 100th time was the night I almost buried my mic and all my rhymes. One of the ways to keep you, so I thought, I'm glad it was all over in the morning. Get lost.
FlyLife.
The opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song. This is the opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song.
I was overwhelmed with freedom, high although sober. God finally answered my prayers. I knew that it was over. I knew what to do to keep away from you. And at this point,
no problem.
I should have sensed it from the get-go. And actually I did, but I shook off the feeling, went with a new one instead. One that I did not know I would come to regret. But I'm trying not to have regrets.
Just like less.
Humans of habit, and you were my habitat. Letting go of us was alien, we couldn't have that. Morals and emotions were steady being depleted. I handed over my keyboard and I let you delete them. It takes two to hold relationships, so I'll take some blame. 6 months after we ended, you were a test and I stayed sane. You wanted me back, I stayed on track. And I love that I can run with a new breath of air in my lungs and wisdom on my tongue. I have something for this generation to come. I think I have my life back. The feelings of love can be replenished at the time that it's supposed to be. I won't rush it, I've always been for long term. I don't see the point in short. If he ain't with it, there's a door I will escort. Take me with my faults, take me with my sins. I'll be here for love, but I'm not looking right now. Amen.
FlyLife.
This is the opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song. This is the opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song.
If you think this is about you, well, it probably is. A few months back, you wrote a letter. Did you write it with tears? I only read it once, hardly recall the content. I slightly understand why you wrote it, but it's nonsense. It held the truth, but what's the point when I have dropped it? Undid the noose, this is my final closure, so just stop it. For those who know me well, they know I hate the word hate. An oxymoron like writing freestyles, but wait. I hate bringing up our past. Couldn't even make me laugh. I don't know what made me think that it could last. They say you can't fall out of love, but I swear I didn't. I don't swear at all, so you got to know I'm serious. I tolerated it. Maybe I was never in love. You were all bad, but not the right match for me, huh? Beauty in the breakdown, it's in the book of my soul. The first one wasn't woe, now I'm independent and bold. This chapter's closed and I'ma let it be. I'm no heartbreaker, keep your spy friends away from me. I'm no longer afraid of my fate. I'll go wherever the wind blows, you were not a mistake. I'll have my own faults, I'm prone to the fall. I'm human, I'll know what to do next time it's all. And it's all thanks to you. That much I can thank you for. Yeah, that much I can thank you for.
FlyLife, FlyLife.
You know I love you, boo.
No. No. This is the opposite of a love song. The furthest thing from a love song. The opposite of a love song, the furthest thing from a love song.
The reason I write this, I want this to be my final song about you and I.
Perfect wrong.
I don't want you back. I hope you're doing well. Here's the letter. I'm not sure. I'm sorry for the wait. You weren't my destiny, but something of fate. Thanks to you, I learned a lot about myself and then what kind of hands I truly want to be held. No more lover tolerance. It'll be real now.
It'll be real.
FlyLife.